The Bible says in Philippians chapter 2 verse 9 that Jesus has been given a name that is above every other name. At the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee should bow, every tongue should confess. Jesus is Lord. Lord, we bless your name. In you we move and live and have our being. That is why we have come to exalt your name. You are the King of Kings, the Rock of Ages, the Great I Am. Bless your name, Jesus. Bless your name. Your name. Exalted in the heavens, exalted in the earth. Hallelujah. Father, we bless you. Your name is exalted.
Your kingdom, Lord, your kingdom.
in your understanding. As the Spirit gives you utterance, let your heart be lifted up and worship the King of Kings. Oh, my Lord and my King, praise your name. So what else? Emalesha, Elelebo, Exade, Ebrananalano, Beke, Zulia Palekabu, Anania. Oh, oh, Jesus. Jesus, thank you. Thank you. Your kingdom. Your kingdom reigns forever. Lord, your kingdom has opened. Many kingdoms have come and gone. Your kingdom still reigns. Every kingdom fade away. Lord, your kingdom reigns forever. Your kingdom has no end. Miracles. Your name brings healing. Your name, your wonders. Shamala Nika, Evanalu. Your name, somebody wish. Emanete Moka, Shodele Mekane.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.